Well, police say a cash reward helped them arrest six suspects for the vandalism at Richland High School. They offered $300 for information about that case, and they got several tips. 20-year-old Stephen Horner, 21-year-old Jeremy Padgett, and four minors are charged with misdemeanor malicious mischief. We have pictures of the mess at that school. Police say the group kicked in a door at the school last month and damaged walls, broke out ceiling tiles, and evidently they had a food fight in the cafeteria. Investigators think it started as a prank among students that escalated.